Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know, my name is Thalia. And before I begin, I want to inform you guys that every week I'm always gonna upload one video per week. Eventually I'll do more, but since I am in college, I have to at least try to do one. My days are gonna be on Sundays, so every Sunday my goal is to have a video up so that you guys know what I'm doing in my life, what's going on, how's college processing with me, what is college doing for me, and all that kind of stuff. So today in my video, I am going to focus on all about college. So we're going to talk about how Arcadia is dealing with me. I'm going to show you some sites, some awesome places, and I'm going to talk about like how do you choose a college, why did I choose Arcadia, and so much more. So remember to stay tuned. If you guys like this video, of course, like it. If you guys want to subscribe to my channel, I would love that. So keep subscribing, liking, and if you want to have any other videos about college, please comment below and then we'll talk about more. So everyone, let's get right into video 3 about college. Begin on how is college for me, I'm gonna inform you what college I go to. So I go to Arcadia University, which is the number one study abroad school in Pennsylvania, and that's kind of one of the main reasons why I chose Arcadia. So I chose Arcadia for many different types of reasons. One, it's such a small campus, it's beautiful, and the faculty is so amazing, and it's just amazing to be here because not only do you feel like a person, but you're not just a number. And also the classrooms are very small, and I just love how I know a bunch of people. I'm able to make friends so much easier, and it's just a beautiful campus. And honestly, I just love being here and the opportunities that I have gotten so far. I kind of can't wait to see what I'll get in the future because I'm going to be traveling a lot here, Arcadia. In my next couple videos, I will actually tell you where I'm going. Right now, I don't know exactly where I'm going to study abroad, but I definitely will inform you guys very soon. Campus of Arcadia, I just loved how they helped me so much in financials because this campus is
a lot of money,
and I honestly wouldn't have afforded Arcadia if it wasn't for them helping me financially and giving me extra money when I needed it. And not only that, but the faculty is amazing. Like, I love how the campus is so small and they're always like helping us when we need help. I kind of love how the campus is really small, so when I'm late to class, I can just run and I'm still there on time. Because so many times I woke up late because all my classes are 8:30s. If you guys go to college,
remember, do not get 8:30 classes because they are dreadful.
Even though you're just like, oh my god, yes, amazing, I'm gonna get done early. No, 8:30s suck, especially having them every single day. And it's just crazy. And then I just love how when it's cold outside, I can just run across our green and boom, I'm there eating food, or I just want to go somewhere to have fun. Not only do I have a lot of fun with my friends, which is going to all the events that Arcadia hosts, which is like bingo night. If you come to Arcadia, bingo night is the best night because they offer so many great gifts that if you can't afford it, get at bingo night. We also go to Philly a lot. They take a bunch of trips there. We had a food truck festival, which was amazing because they gave us money to get some food trucks, and I was not spending all that money, so they gave me money. Whatever, it's just an amazing event. Also, for our freshman orientation, it was so awesome. We did a bunch of events. I actually entered in contests and I won our big iPad for the video contest, and so which inspired me to start making videos for YouTube, and also I won gift cards. It's just many opportunities that Arcadia offers. And not only do I have fun, but I also have two jobs on campus. I work at our one-stop shop, which is where we do financials, we help our students look at their bills, we also help them with work study. And not only that, but I am a student ambassador, so when you guys come on campus, I could be one of your tour guides when you are potentially looking at Arcadia. We also do a lot of fun trips for families. Families come, and then we do a bunch of events for them. And we just try to have, like, I mean, for me, I try to have a great time because this is where I'm living for the next 4 years. And not only that, but Arcadia offers a lot of study abroad, and that's what I was looking in for colleges, because I want to do study abroad, because my focus is majoring in international studies and minoring in education, because I'm thinking about becoming a teacher overseas or something working internationally with kids. But I don't know, because I have so much I want to do with my life, and I am not 100% sure what I want to do, and it's pretty crazy, because in high school, I thought that I knew what I wanted, this is what I was going to do, I was going to be the next FBI agent, but then when I took college classes my senior year for criminal justice, I was like, heck no, not doing that anymore. And so then I came to Arcadia focusing on traveling, because that's what Arcadia is known for, is study abroad, and that is what I continue to want to do and want to do. I thought about changing my major, but then I actually started loving my major, so it's like all types of craziness, because no one ever knows what they want to do when they grow up until they're actually here at college. So yeah. College helped me a lot. It helped me rethink about myself and who I am as a person, but it also allowed me to meet friends. So I met most of my friends during a program called Gateway, so which is a summer program that Arcadia holds where they enter upcoming freshmen, and we take classes here, we meet teachers, we know the faculty, we earn college credits, and we know more people. So if you're thinking about colleges and they offer you a summer program, I suggest you to go 100%, because it helps you understand the campus, it helps you understand how college life is, and it helps you meet faculty and how college feels for you, because you want to feel what college is. And not only that, but like, you are able to meet people and meet long-lasting friends, which was amazing, because my friends now, I love them dearly. Like, they help me through anything. When I'm sick, when I'm feeling down, that's who the people I turn to when I have no one. And it's so good to come freshman orientation that you already know the campus. Like, us in Gateway, we were like, oh yes, we know the campus, we know what's going on. Everybody was looking at us like, oh, they know a lot. Well, we did, because they did a lot of stuff for us over the summer. So if there's a summer program, go for it. Don't turn it down. I know many people turned it down, but then they always regret it. Just go for it, because even though your summer is going to be off and you're not gonna have much time for yourself, it's gonna help you in the long run, because you're in college for 4 years, not forever, unless if you want all the doctorate and whatever. But just remember, take a summer program. So a big question that I get a lot was, how did I find my roommate? So many colleges, they do a bunch of things to try to get their students to get involved, to know each other and stuff. So Arcadia has a bunch of options to get us to know more people. For example, online, they do a Facebook page, Instagram page, and you can also meet your roommate at orientations, or you can meet them randomly. So how I met my roommate was, we kind of met each other online on Facebook, and then we started texting from there, which was then we started liking each other. Because for me, I had a goal that whoever I was moving with, I wanted to know them, I wanted to know who they were, because I went to a boarding school and I had a bunch of roommates, and I didn't want the wrong roommate, because I had many roommates, some are good, some are bad, but I did not want to have a horrible roommate for my first year in college, because when you have a horrible roommate, then that kind of messes you up and you're just like, oh my god. But you also have options, like you can fill out a form, they ask you like questions like, how are you, when do you sleep, this, that, and the third, and they'll choose you randomly, or you can just meet them online. I think meeting them online is so much easier, because then you can pick who you want to room with instead of you getting randomly chosen. since I was talking about roommates, I might as well have brought my roommate in. So this is Janice.
This is me. This is the reason why Thalia loves Arcadia. This is the reason why she came here, because I was coming here. And of course, if I wasn't coming here, Thalia would have never came here.
So how did we meet?
How did we meet? We met through the Facebook class of 2023 page.
And what do we do on campus together?
On campus?
Yes. What do we do on campus?
We're freaking roommates. Like, what else?
Like, what do we do? Like, we have done a bunch
what
of stuff.
What do we do? Thalia will drag you to a bingo night to go try to win a vacuum when she knows I have, number one, no luck. And number two, I told her that why would we go to midnight bingo? It would be pointless because I sure wasn't going to win. Maybe she was, but I sure wasn't. And she literally dragged me out of bed at like 11:30 to go to midnight bingo to try to win this vacuum. And what happened? We left bingo at almost 2 in the morning empty-handed with no vacuum. We still have no vacuum.
Okay. For one, we did need a vacuum. Our floor is trash, okay? It's always nasty because of our carpet. But we sleep a lot. That's something we do together.
The best part, sleeping. Like, all the we do. The best part of college.
If we are not in classes, hanging out, or eating, we're sleeping.
Yes.
Every time I walk in, she's either sleeping or I'm either sleeping.
And the other part I would say is what a roommate like Thalia makes you do is takes you out once again at midnight to go play Dance Central in the lounge and karaoke with her.
Okay, for one, that was a fun night because we did that last night and it was amazing. So you can't say, because she was busting it, she was grooving. Like,
my Mariah Carey was out.
Yeah.
Busting moves.
I'm going to put some videos in here of that and you're going to see how amazing it was. And you're going to see how we were cracking. We also had other people join us and we were just dancing away. But also,
it was a nice time.
We eat a lot. I mean, she eats a lot. She eats more than I do. And I thought I ate a lot.
I mean, Thalia just like doesn't eat. Like, do you want to know what she wanted to eat for lunch today at
5 o'clock in the afternoon?
She wanted to eat cereal. And then she wonders why people think she can snap in half because she doesn't eat.
Okay. For one, I wasn't that hungry, and I woke up at literally 1 o'clock. So I really was craving cereal, and she was like, meh, 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 you can't have cereal, blah, blah, blah. So.
You need to eat real food. And food is the best. I do eat a lot. Too much, actually.
Yeah.
But it's good.
So, that is my roommate, Janice. We have a lot of amazing experiences. A lot of yelling and arguing in the room sometimes. Or even singing karaoke at nighttime, but that's us.
All right, everyone, that's the end of today's video. So remember to like and subscribe. And also, if you have any questions about college, please comment below so I can answer them so my next videos can be more about college and how it is. But I'm definitely gonna show you more about campus soon because I want to also tell you about my study abroad experiences because they're gonna tell me where I'm going pretty soon, and which is very exciting, and I'm gonna tell you guys all about it. So before I end this video, I'm gonna show you a brief overall of Arcadia since it's so small. I'm gonna show you how it is, how does it look, and how small and beautiful it is. But before I go, remember to like and subscribe, show your friends. Just remember, if you keep watching, there's gonna be amazing videos later on down the road. So remember just to like and subscribe. See you guys.